Not so fast, Inspector. You couldn't kill me that easily. I simply just didn't drink that poison sherry you left out for me this evening. Ever since we last spoke at the police station, it was clear you thought I was onto you. It was at that point I became afraid you'd try to kill me. For months, I've had my guard up, and tonight, well, you fell into my trap.